I say none.
While waiting at the traffic light, this girl noticed a leg sticking out of the car window and thought it would be funny to tickle it. But things took a crazy turn when a man stepped out of the car, not too happy about it, and decided to clarify the situation. This scared the girl, so she stayed in the car and tried to drive away. But the man didn't like that at all and started chasing the couple, flashing his lights and waving his hand out the window, trying to make her stop. This continued until the couple reached their home. The man parked behind them and continued arguing. The girl had no other choice except to open the window and try to find a common language. But as soon as she opened the window, the man stuck his hand through the window and did this.
Are you kidding me?
While waiting at the traffic light, this girl noticed the leg sticking out of the car window. He just wanted to get revenge.
Arrested on her 100th birthday, and you'll never believe why. Ruth was an old lady, and on her 100th birthday, everyone gathered to celebrate. But suddenly, a loud knock at the door interrupted the festivities. Ruth's daughter, upon opening the door, was shocked to find police officers waiting. They explained that they had to take Ruth to the police station. Despite the cries and tears of her family and friends, the officers were unmoved. At the station, the police revealed that someone had lodged a complaint against Ruth, to their surprise, an elderly woman. They laughed as they escorted her to a cell, showing no mercy.
Hide the eyes.
In an unforeseen twist of fate, Ruth found herself at the police station, set to be photographed instead of celebrating her centenary. But the real reason why she was arrested is very rare. Ruth was arrested on her 100th birthday after a lifetime of expressing curiosity about never having been to a police station. The police department learned of her unique wish and fulfilled it as a birthday surprise, creating a memorable experience for her. This old lady was arrested on her 100th birthday.
Cristiano Ronaldo's son finally met Aisho Speed, but Speed was shocked, and that's because something happened that he would never have expected. So when Ronaldo Jr. approached, Speed shook hands with him, but he was shocked by how tall Ronaldo's son is at only 14 years old.
Bro, why is Junior taller than me, bro? Am I short?
So is he really short, or is Ronaldo Jr. too tall? Cristiano Ronaldo's son finally met Aisho.
My name, my age, my favorite color, my height, my size, do I have love?
No.
What's my nationality? My name,
my age, my
Lamborghini cooked a turkey, so first I wrapped the turkey up and mounted it to the back of the exhaust. Then I hopped in my Lambo and drove it around to hopefully cook the meat. After driving around for about an hour, I stopped to check on it. And when I got to check, this happened.
Ew, it's so hot.
So I got back in my car and drove it around until it was literally dark. We stopped off at In-N-Out because our Thanksgiving dinner was taking too long.
All right, guys, let's take out the turkey.
So that's when this happened.
It looks pretty good. Let's take a bite. That was good turkey. It tastes like a vision.
I've always wondered, can a Lamborghini cook a turkey? So
I have $1,000 in my bank. Hey, Chocolate. Yo, loser. Who's that? Oh, that's Timmy, my brother. Yo, I'm gonna go sweep the toilet. Adopted brother. Anyways, how much money do you have in your bank? I only have $2. Shut up, Georgie. This school is for the rich.
Okay.
Anyways, I have $1,000 in my bank. What about you, Richie, rich son?
Well, I don't really keep money in the bank.
Because you don't have extra cash for savings?
Well, no. I always knew you and your dad is poor.
Dude, listen, please. It's embarrassing to have a poor dad like yours.
My dad actually owns the bank?
What?
So the more money you keep, the richer he gets. Dude, so please keep saving in the bank so we can get richer. Thank you.
Hey, no, what's up?
Dad,
why are you all dancing?
Yo, I have $1,000 in my bank.
Empty. So, now if I do this right here, which one is it?
I don't even see it. It's worth taking it off on our plate.
What?
Take it off.
You're always missing me.
Then they got in a fight.
Look at them happy together. For $1, can you name this YouTuber? For $5, can you name this YouTuber? $10, can you name this YouTuber?
Who is it? Out of that one, I ain't never seen my day in my life.
For $10, can you guess this YouTuber?
Ryan Trey.
Yeah, at 20, can you guess this YouTuber?
Too Perfect.
Nice. 50.
No, I lost. I don't know.
For 20.
Too Perfect.
50.
guy is a thriller.
You can keep going with the chance of losing all your money, or you could take it now and leave.
$50 is kind of a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going.
For $100.
$200. It's Bryce Hall, the famous YouTuber, influencer, pop star. $100.
You have $500.
It's a friend of a man.
No one.
Yeah, I know his name.
Okay.
I know his name.
Yes! For $1, can you name this YouTuber? For $5.
Bro, you and the classroom bully failed the exam. You both need to take that exam again.
No way, I failed. I studied so hard.
Sorry, bro, you have to do it again. Good luck! Hello, dumb baby. We will be in the same class again.
But why are you mean to me?
Because I can't. You will fail again and repeat the year. You've always been a loser.
Beast Boy.
Be sure.
Beast Boy.
Be sure. You want to go and gun?
Dad, listen to my voice.
Help! What happened to your voice, Brayton?
Anything told me to suck helium from a balloon. Now my voice is stuck like this.
Come on, Dad. I'm using this app that gives me the perfect captions for my Instagram photos. The link to the app is on my page.
Don't tell me to hold on. Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody.
Tell Brayton how to fix his voice.
Yeah, tell me how to fix my voice.
Finally washed the shampoo out, but Ethan poured more.
What is going on?
Ethan tried to pull